of 70s, late 70s, until date, the Honorable Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh and former Chief Minister of Undivided Andhra Pradesh, Mr. Chandrababu Naiduji, and friends sitting here. Are you more comfortable with English or Hindi? English. Not in Telugu. So it is a great pleasure. I am coming to this Andhra Bhavan. I was telling Chandrababu Naiduji that I am coming to this Bhavan after almost four decades. When we had a government in 78-79, after 80, I am coming first time to Andhra Bhavan, and that too to meet Chandrababu Naiduji and you. Is a special occasion for me to speak, and maybe the first time in my life to speak from this forum. But I am not uncomfortable, I am very much comfortable, because my old colleague is here. He is the Chief Minister of the state. I don't know how many of you had an opportunity to attend Babuji's marriage. How many?
Nobody.
So I attended his marriage for 3 days in Chennai, you can ask. My marriage I attended only 1 day, but his marriage in Chennai I attended 3 days. So you can trace out our association politically. We may have differed on number of issues, but personally we had a mutual respect for each other. I remember almost 27-28 years back when I was Chief Minister for Civil Aviation and Tourism, Government of India, in Narasimha Rao ji's time, and Chandrababu Naidu ji became the Chief Minister, and he drove along with his cabinet straight from airport to my office. So that has been our association. In spite of being in different political parties, but our personal and mutual respect for each other always existed and shall always exist.